Hello, and welcome to Elspec's Quick Tip video series. This tip shows how to create a quick CBEMA curve was one of the forerunners to the IEEE 1668 graph, and a lot of people still like to use and to visualize their power quality SAG data in this manner. Using Sapphire, it's very easy to bring that up. As you can see, we already have an RMS trend, and it looks like there are a few SAG events in here. So we're going to go to Actions, Add a New Chart, Scatter Event, Next, CBEMA, Next, and here we go. Now I'm going to hide our RMS so we can see. If you've seen our IEEE 1668 video, if not, I recommend you look it up on YouTube. You'll notice that we had almost the exact same plots, except there's one extra one now that seems to be on the line with the two on the outside of the line. This is just basically the difference between the CBEMA points and the IEEE 1668 points. Another example of how quick and easy it is in Sapphire to visualize your data. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like us on Facebook, connect with us on LinkedIn, and subscribe to us on YouTube. Have a great day.